St. John's Blue Jays at home taking on the Ottoville Big Green. The visitors who get on the board first. Nick Mormon in the lane gets the shot to fall. And then it's Dustin Trenkamp gets the offensive rebound and the reverse for the visitors. St. John's Robbie Sane pulls up, knocks down the jumper. Other end, Logan Kemper drives, spins, lays it in with the left, but St. John's gets the victory at home 44-35 at Robert A. Arnson Gymnasium.